to school, back to school, to prove to Dad that I'm not a fool. I got my lunch packed up, my boots tied tight. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh, back to school, back to school, back to school.
Oh, hey, and welcome back to another episode of Monday Movie Minutes. Looks like everyone's going back to school, which I was kind of hoping that them going, like, actually back to school would get people out of the house and maybe back to the rental stores. But that's not happening. They're all at home on their computers, which they're already there, so they're just gonna stream everything. Yeah. Speaking of back to school, Billy Madison. A guy has to complete, you know, pre to 12 to be able to inherit his dad's company. Just imagine if he had to do that just all online, you know, preschool through, you know, senior year online. It probably would have been a lot easier, a lot faster. Wouldn't have had to worry about the Doyles or peeing his pants or being said you were pretty much stupid and made everybody else dumb in front of a crowd. Could have just been on Zoom and just turned the camera off. No one would see him. Yeah. School's a lot different now. I think Billy would have been just fine. Yeah. Well, that's Billy Madison. Awesome movie. And, yeah. I guess I'll see you in the next one. All right.
Mom, that's Billy. He's in my class. I heard he's retarded or something.
I kind of wish work was kind of like school sometimes, where you'd get, you know, spring break, winter break, a summer break. No. You know, we have a holiday for everybody that works. Yet I still work. Think about that.